Cross into the corner. And now Roman Reigns caught.
Oh, Roman looking for, a guillotine.
Roman Reigns now. Look at this. Reigns using the submission maneuver. We don't often see this out of Roman.
Right now, Braun is forced to support all of Roman's body weight in the submission.
Look at this. Strowman driving Reigns to the corner, but Roman still has it locked in. The guillotine still locked in on Strowman, and Strowman may be fading.
Restricting all the blood flow to Braun Strowman's brain. Braun might be out.
Strowman's face has turned purple. Roman Reigns has taken Strowman down to the mat. Roman Reigns has this locked in. Strowman trying somehow to survive. Does he have one last gasp inside?
Reigns has a guillotine applied, a body scissor locked in, squeezing all the breath, stopping the blood flow.
Strowman tapped. Roman Reigns is still
the champ.
The last